Let x1 through xn be a random sample from a population with mean mu. Then the sample mean x bar, which equals 1 over n times the summation I goes from 1 to n of xi, is an unbiased estimator for mu. Why? It can be summed up in the phrase, the mean of the mean is the mean. To be more precise, we must show that the expected value of x bar equals the population mean mu. The mean of the mean is the mean. How do you do this? You use the linearity of the expected value operator and the formula for x bar, as well as the assumption that these xi's form a random sample from the population with mean mu. Go ahead and do the calculation. Replace x bar with its formula, 1 over n times the summation I goes from 1 to n of xi. By linearity, I can first factor out the 1 over n in front of the expected value operator. And then, also by linearity, I can essentially pull the summation sign out in front and get 1 over n times the summation I goes from 1 to n of the expected value of xi. But each of these xi's is a random variable from this random sample from a population with mean mu. Each of these things is equal to mu, no matter what I is. So we get 1 over n times the summation I goes from 1 to n of a bunch of mu's. How many mu's? N of them. This is n times mu. The n's cancel, leaving you with mu. Therefore, the mean of the mean is the mean. The sample mean x bar is an unbiased estimator for the population mean mu. This means that the observed values of the sample mean x bar do not tend to systematically overestimate or underestimate mu. The sampling distribution of the sample mean, which looks like a normal curve because of the central limit theorem, has a center of mass at the population mean mu.